Many say, if the Yellow River is the mother of Chinese civilization, then the lowest plateau is its father.
苏耀东是怎么有我老爷嘛，我爷嘛，我爸嘛，我嘛，四代人没有二百年，有二百年，都是土窑洞。
In many ways, 56-year-old Zhang Tiehuai leads a typical farmer's life on northwestern China's lowest plateau. For generations, his family has plowed the land here and lived in caves they dug out from its soil. Yet such a lifestyle is no longer what Zhang wants for his kids.
那经济状况比较好，比以前好了，就是能供俺家给输了，出去年还出来，都出去到外县创业去，这到这家里只能养家糊口，成不了气候。
家里基本上现在都是老人，像我们这一代，在家几乎没有，都在外边呢。不在外地，就在那县城呢，村里几乎没有。
300 kilometers away in the bustling city of Xi'an, I met Zhang Tiehuai's son, Zhang Feilong, who runs an auto repair shop on the outskirts of the city.
06年底，07年到西安，当时就是想着这西安城里好玩，啊，工作的机会多，家里条件有点差吧，什么医疗卫生这些都跟不上。教育，简单的为孩子回去上学都是个问题。
Zhang's choice to leave the countryside in search of a better life in China's fast-growing cities is echoed by the nation's 288 million migrant workers. But while it is relatively easy to find a steady, well-paying job in China's cities, a sense of belonging is often a lot harder to come by.
亲人了啥的都不在这边，还是飘的西飘，典型的西飘，飘着的那感觉。
John, however, is among the more fortunate transplants. Having already bought a house in Xi'an, he says his next goal is to have his parents move in with him. 。Back on the lowest plateau, I ask Zhang Tiehuai whether he feels sad about his kids leaving home. His answer seems to me surprisingly open-minded.
年代不一样，一代不干干涉一代人，希望青春两成的都比他家高点。
哼，生意怎么样，费老？
A change of heart, perhaps for the better, in this fast-changing China.
就不用跳过了，然后就是不磕。
石梦溪，CGTN, 陕西 province.